Mr. Speaker, the Minister for Status of Women claims to be an advocate who has worked to increase prosperity for women. On this and other measures, she's failed. Her government has undermined Status of Women Canada, slashed funding for women's organizations and advocacy groups. Her plan to fix child care is $3.25 a week and no new spaces. If the minister is really committed to equality, how has she allowed this systematic attack on women to continue from one budget to the next and even within her own ministry?